Congratulations tonight to four upstate law enforcement officers for their work curbing teenage alcohol abuse. The officers were honored today at a luncheon. Scott Triknor, Marty Wilkes, Dedrick Henderson, and Brian Donnelly work on alcohol enforcement teams formed by the 13th Judicial Circuit Court. Now, the Phoenix Center of Greenville and Behavioral Health Services of Pickens County were also part.